all that, so we changed that for this presentation, so that's the only update to the slide from what you saw. The total number on the bottom is the same, we came up with a $91,000 shortfall for the season in 2017, which was obviously better than what we expected, 120. So these are the financials. In 2016, we lost 102. In 2017, we lost 91. We were not able to have summer adventure swim lessons. We were able to have public swim lessons. The one major thing that we did from 2016 was the increased membership by 73%. So we got a lot of new members. That was due to the fact of a lot of advertising and a lot of groups on Facebook and bringing a lot of people.